So not only is the box office for Black Panther a weird thing to talk about considering all the expectations it smashed, you have to consider that this weekend is a 4-day weekend, so that kind of all rolls into with the opening of the film. So when we start looking at the entire 4-day weekend of what the box office has done and the numbers that the film has delivered, something very astronomically insane has happened. So what exactly am I talking about? Well, when we talk about the actual 4-day weekend and the projections and how much it's going to be making total, the numbers coming at $218 million. Now, of course, like I said previously, when you have a 4-day weekend, it's kind of a weird situation because you do have to account that for a weekend, because that does get accounted for by Hollywood and number trackers. So in its entire 3-day run, of course, it didn't beat the likes of the Avengers. But when you do the 4-day run, considering that's considered a weekend this weekend, you see that Black Panther has actually blown past that by a good 10 million plus, which now makes Black Panther officially the biggest comic book opening of all time. And that's not even the end of everything. 33 different AMC theaters have said it's their highest grossing film of all time. And, you know, speculation still runs rampant on what the final numbers are going to close as when you start looking at what the film actually did in its entire run officially, because, you know, it takes a little bit of time to calculate everything, so they should settle in a matter of days, I would say, sometimes faster, sometimes a little bit longer, depending on what's happening. But Black Panther definitely seems to be delivering on all fronts to all fans, and it's going to be an interesting thing to see what the response to this movie is like in the next couple of weeks when you really think about it, because that's where really a movie can stand on its own and kind of establish what it's doing outside of the conventional theater scene, where there's a huge drop-off. Now, how big of a drop-off this could take in the next couple weeks, that's going to be a big, interesting factor.